the first one we're going to do is a sulcus sign. I'm going to grab your arm, feel right here on that lateral edge of the cone here. I'm going to distract. And I'm looking for a little indentation right here to see if the humeral head went inferior to my, more than the opposite side or produced pain. More sensitive test that we can do is the phagan. So I'm have around 90 degrees abduction. Have my pinkies, lateral edge of the acromion, pushing down the humeral head, and I'm just inferior glide to see how much translation she has. Like I said, also prepare the other side. And some people may have general laxity, so we're going to make sure the main thing is reduction of pain.